Another topic, the California Reparations Task Force is asking the state government to look at child support as California moves towards paying reparations to black residents as an apology for slavery. The task force, looking into how much needs to be paid, have said on the harms of American culture towards black people is the disproportionate amount of African Americans who are burdened with child support debt. I mean, what do you make of this? Is it a disproportionate cost for African Americans versus the rest of the population?
Well, what's interesting about the report is that it gives the perception that they're asking for child support debt to be wiped away. And actually, to not necessarily be completely fair, but to be fair, what they're actually asking for is the debt of interest. So basically, if there is child support that's owed, they add interest on top of it. So what they're asking for is that interest to be wiped away, which is basically money that would have gone to the government. So whether you think that's something that, you know, is minor in the grand scheme of things compared to what they were asking for before, you know, where they basically wanted to bankrupt the state with actual cash dollars being sent out, you know, it's a debate as to if this is something that would even be impactful. Is it necessary? I honestly think that the reparations package that they were sending out coming from this committee, I think they were just trying to touch on any possible area, not just cash, but just find any minute area. Is it disproportionate? Yes, I guess it's disproportionate to the population, but I don't think that's an accurate way to assess much of anything. I think it said that it's like 18% in comparison to the population of 13% of the black population. So I don't know. Honestly, I don't know what to really think of it. Is it something that I'm going to lose sleep over if they were to go through? No, I wouldn't. Basically, they're just saying these particular people shouldn't give money towards the government for interest while they're already owed money on top of it. It makes it even harder for them to pay back that money. So I just wanted to give some sort of clarification because I think it's misappropriated.
Yeah, look, I do take your point. I guess that does go to enforcement, though, doesn't it? If you're not paying the money back and you don't see the interest piling up, you're probably just going to leave it and ignore it. And so I guess there's that element to it as well, but certainly not perfect system. We are going to have to leave it there. But Adam Coleman, thank you so much for your time.